Why is the starting current high in a DC motor? The reason is that in terms of DC motors, the voltage equation is nothing but V equal to EB minus IARA. Over here, BA are considered to be the basis. So here V is nothing but the terminal voltage, EB is nothing but the back EMF, IA is nothing but the armature current, and RA is nothing but the armature resistance. At starting, the EB, that is the back EMF in motor, will be zero. Therefore, V equal to IA into RA, which can be also said as IA equal to V divided by RA. So having this IA on left side and taking this RA as the denominator of V. So we got this equation. So where RA is very less, like 0.01 ohm. That is, IA will become enormously increased. So this is the reason that why the starting current is high in the DC motor.